Suns now 3 for 20.
This plays into the hands of the Phoenix Suns.
Look at this. Great trade coming. LeBron James gets by Johnson in a two-handed jam.
And everyone's worried about the minutes, playing 37 this season. And
James, he has found his rhythm once again. He missed some time with that abdominal injury. He's having a good night tonight. He's got 12 already. Lakers lead by 6.
Jump in.